Alright, we're back with GTA Online, Los Santos Drug Wars update. We're doing first dose, make war not love. Okay. So now you've sampled the product, time to kick production up a gear, and that means flushing the market of any and all interior products. From now on, our asset is going to be the only trip in town. Head over here when you're ready to get your hands dirty dealing with the competition. This, after we do this, we can actually get the trade price for the Surfer Custom. No cutscene. Call in the Ignis.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
I don't even know where we're going. Hippie camp. Is it? Yeah, I'll just say it's near the quarry.
Glad to have you on board, my friend. I find your burden sounds invigorating. It's good because we've got a situation here. Our intelligence department has identified some competition in the tripping balls business. Hippies, fresh meat. This whole state is infested with them. Once upon a time, hippies were freaks, goddammit. Murderous cult leaders trying to get into the record business. Now they've all got MBAs, trust funds, jobs at iFight. These fuck stains are corporate America and a stupid fedora. Better arm down, asset, like it's a fucking herbal remedy. It's everything we stand against. We've got to take them out. I'm already in position with a few troopers. Armed to the teeth and fully lubed. I think I can control myself till you get here, but you better hurry.
Maybe we should just get Eric Cartman to get rid of the hippies. He friggin' hates them more than anybody. That last mission was something else. Probably the best one so far. I don't know how the other one's gonna do. Now I believe there's, from what I heard, 6 missions in this update. Or 6 story missions at least. Gonna cut through here. Alright, I don't think that shortcut worked. Also, the hippies aren't where I thought they were going to be. I thought they were going to be at, like, the big hippie camp. And not the trailer park right here.
Is that you? Alright! Let's pull the treadblocks off these assholes! Destroy every piece of equipment in those tents!
It's literally like the Lost MC one.
You see? These corporate hippie fuckers are...
This is the Surfer Custom. I'd rather not fuck him. I was gonna say, am I the only one that's shooting here? But no, the blue dots are people who are helping us. I didn't even know that guy was exactly right there. Oh, God.
Keep it up. I want it all burned.
A lab has been destroyed. Is that Dax? I didn't even know he was here. Oh, these are ours. I didn't even know Dax was here. I'd like to ask that guy the same question. I didn't destroy this lab. That guy sounded like Mr. Mackey. The guy that keeps saying shitface literally sounds like Mr. Mackey. It's the only lab I got left. There we go. Yeah, it's the Surfer Custom. Alright, destroy the delivery vans. Are they moving or no? Does that mean I can just leave this? Oh, that's perfect. I'd really like to use it right now. I'm just gonna use these. Are they moving? No. The one in front of me looked like it was moving. Maybe it is. Yes, it is. Where are you going, big boy? Whoa, that was pretty close to my car. Is that the Weevil Hot Rod? I think it is. It popped onto my tires. They did pop one of my tires. I want their car. Which also has a pop tire. I need your car. You bitch. Give me yours. God damn it, everyone in this country's an asshole. There we go. Get out of the way, asshole. I mean, that car is made of something else. Sir, I'd like to buy some fruit. Sir, there's no one here. Fruit sucks anyways. What are you looking at? Now let's race all the way to the other van. See, this was the hippie camp I thought the game was talking about. Instead of the trailer park. All done. The altarist camp. What if we didn't know? Did he just assume we knew? What the hell happened to the front of the car? Scratches look like they were made on the PS1. Alright, that problem's dealt with. Oh, I'm supposed to be up there. I can get this up there. Easily. Perfect. literally balls out. We're just gonna ignore cannibalism.
These guys are serious. Just blow the vans and slide out of town like a shit after some bad coke.
I destroy their delivery vans. You just asked me that, and I said no. No means no, Bill Cosby. Oh, see, now he's just calling me a dick. Now there's a Valkyrie. Oh, and this is the one with the explosive cannons. I don't even know where it's at. Is this the one with explosive cannons? Oh, come on, how'd I miss that? Oh, come on. Okay, I got him. Oh, there it goes.
You've proven you're a fool again to the bone yet again, fresh meat. Get yourself out of there and I'll call you in a bit.
Leave the altar camp. What are you doing near my car? Get out of there. Alright. Drive off this hill. That's how you escape a cult. We'll never know if I died or not. I don't know if I made it to rank 734. It looks like the game wanted to tell me, but it didn't. Yes, I did. Alright. So, as usual, get our $50,000, deposit the money, get a call from Dax. And we also got the trade price for the Surfer Custom, I believe. Yes, we did. None of the other vehicles had trade prices.
Trust fund, tie-dye, corporate-sponsored fuckwads, and a lot less of their shitty drugs! Phase 2 is underway! We just need a couple more things to get this show on the road. Come by for the details!
All right, so for this part of Los Santos Drug Wars update story missions, hope you enjoyed, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.